too. Certainly Wishbone Ash have, they've passed the Rubicon. You know who Wishbone Ash is. I don't have to explain to you what a wonderful performance or what a wonderful band they are. But sometimes you have these newer bands we want you to come out and listen to. While you were walking around, you might have heard a very raunchy, kind of swampy blues thing going on. They're called the 10-Foot Polecats, and they're going to be playing here this Saturday. If anybody wants to come to this, it's $12 for a ticket, but you can bring a friend. So it's basically a 2-for-1. And they're fantastic. He plays a cigar box guitar. He's so aggressive that pretty much he's going to be sweaty and bloody at the end of the friggin' night, and you're just going to be there with your mouth wide open. And once you see him once, you're going to come back again. And that's what we want to do. We want to pack the place. So if you're interested in that, you know, you'll hear that music playing tonight, you know, during the break and all. Just keep in mind, you can bring a friend. It's going to be $12. Bring a girl. You know, $6. They'll think that you're a big shot. $12. You don't have to tell them that you're paid, you know, that you got it for free, half price. They'll think, well, you know, get her a hot dog and so on. You know, the date will be like $20. And who knows? Maybe you get lucky or something at the end of the night. But if you've never been here before, I do want everybody to sign up on the mailing list. And this way, we'll send you every week people that are playing in the store. We're going to have Ricky Bird with Chasm Sultan play here. And we're going to have Kim Simmons with Savoy Brown, the full band. And a lot of other cool stuff. So I'll wait a few minutes and you see if the guys are ready. And then we'll start the show. So be comfortable. During the break and everything, there is coffees, tea, hot dogs, popcorn. Whiskey, that's the bar down the way. We do have a lot of bars in town. And that's fine too. All right, thank you for coming.
Woo! Yeah!